De regreso aquí en Auto 060 y hablando de aniversarios, otro aniversario que sucedió esta pasada semana fue uno más del torneo que se llama el Masters Junior Tournament de Volkswagen, Junior Master National Tournament, para decirlo de manera correcta, un evento muy interesante y que combina, como decía, dos de las de los temas favoritos míos, los autos y el fútbol. En este caso, un torneo para jóvenes de menos de 12 años cuya final se realizó recientemente en Kansas City en conjunto con el All-Star Game de la Major League Soccer. Así que vamos a escuchar la entrevista con Jamie Mayer, la responsable de comunicaciones del grupo Volkswagen para el Volkswagen Junior Master National Tournament. So now we're talking with Jamie Mayer from the Volkswagen Group, talking about soccer, one of my favorite topics, along with cars, of course. But Volkswagen has been a huge supporter of soccer here in the States for a long time. And so, Jamie, you have good news about the Junior Masters Tournament, right, that just finished here in the States?
Yes, we do. We are excited to say that SoCal United, the team from San Diego, will be representing us at the World Junior Masters International Tournament in Italy next May.
Yeah, this is a very, very exciting program. I had the opportunity to attend the final in Madrid, I think in 2010, and the U.S. team sadly didn't do that well. But I mean, it's a great thing. Why is soccer so important for Volkswagen here in the States and around the world?
Because it's the number one sport in the world. It's a global sport, and we're a global brand. So we feel it's really important to recognize and honor really the number one sport, and also the sport that is really becoming more and more popular in the United States for kids.
Yeah. And of course, Volkswagen has, I don't know if from the very beginning, but it's been a supporter for MLS, Major League Soccer here in the States. When it started, I believe it was 96, right? And I mean, the fact that the U.S. team is now ranked pretty high around the world is in part thanks to the help from Volkswagen support, right?
That's correct. The league started in 1996, and Volkswagen started our relationship in 2008. So we're now in year six, and we're really excited to be a part of the growth that the league is experiencing as we grow our brand in the U.S., and they're growing their brand as well. It's a really nice partnership to have together.
So the Junior Masters National Tournament, it's age regulated, right? So it's only one category, under 12, or are there more?
That's correct. It's U12 boys.
Yeah, U12 boys. And you said that the tournament for this year is over, and so like the team from San Diego is representing the States. But I mean, this has been happening for a long time, right? So how do people get ready to start like thinking about next year, maybe?
You're correct. The tournament has been going on in the U.S. since 2009, and the tournament for this year is complete, but it's a national tournament that we run every year in about 10 different cities around the country. We usually run it between March and early June, and the reason is because we hold the final tournament each year in conjunction with the MLS All-Star Game that happens at the end of July. So we want to be able to have the teams have enough time to compete and then also raise their funds for travel. We have a website, juniormasters.com, that people can go to get information.
Yeah.
It's juniormasters.com.
Yeah, and it's limited to some cities, or where we can teams from anywhere in the country can participate in the tournament?
Yes, that's correct. What we do is we partner with existing tournaments, and we basically own the U12 category becomes the Junior Masters competition. The reason for that is because we wanted to align with tournaments that already are well-known and have long-standing credibility, but then we have that particular U12 bracket, for lack of a better term, that is ultimately renamed to the Junior Masters Tournament, and then that's how those teams can then compete to be part of the Nationals. So what we do is we hold it currently in 10 cities, and the top two teams from each of those cities are invited to come to the finals.
Oh, okay. So there's like 20 teams and the final tournament?
Yes.
Oh, okay. And then I guess they participate during the weekend, or like more or less like the one that is held worldwide, like the final for the world. So they participate during a long weekend, and they have like, I don't remember, but they were like 20-minute matches or something like that. How does that work, the final tournament?
That's correct. So So each regional tournament takes place on weekends because, as I said, they're the existing tournaments. The final that takes place in conjunction with the All-Star Game, because the All-Star Game is on a Wednesday, usually the last week of July, even though we don't know the official date yet for next year. What it does is, if the kids will usually travel in on the Monday, they compete on Tuesday and Wednesday, and then after the championship is finished on that Wednesday, they all get to attend the All-Star Game. So you're correct that each team gets to play three times when they come to the national finals, and each of those three matches have 20-minute halves, and then the final match between the final two teams is 25-minute halves.
Yeah, that's great. But Jamie Mazur from the Volkswagen Group in the United States talking about the Volkswagen Junior Master National Tournament, that it's done for this year, but people should start getting ready for next year, right? So thank you very much for your time, and good luck for the U.S. team. I mean, although it's still a long time, right? When are they going to be competing? Next summer in Rome?
They're going to compete next May in Rome. We're waiting for the final dates from our colleagues in Germany, but it will be next May.
Well, good luck to the U.S. team representing from San Diego. And thank you very much for your time, Jamie.
Great. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye. Pues ahí está otra de las actividades separadas que hacen los fabricantes de autos acá en Estados Unidos y en todo el mundo. Volkswagen, una de las partes más importantes en cuanto a los sponsors, en cuanto al apoyo corporativo que tiene la Major League Soccer. El torneo, el Junior Masters, se realizó, como decía Jamie, en Kansas City, en conjunto con el All-Star Game de la Major League Soccer, que se jugó hace unos días para celebrar a las estrellas de la MLS, que siempre juegan contra un equipo europeo. Y ahí se realizó el torneo para los equipos, 20 equipos de la categoría Under 12, de menos de 12 años, que pueden llegar a participar en ese torneo. Así que muy importante el soporte que tiene Volkswagen para el fútbol en Estados Unidos. Así que estamos llegando al final de Auto 060. Yo soy Javier Mota. Muchas gracias a DJ Cafa ahí en la cabina de control ayudándonos con la producción. Y los espero muy pronto en otra edición de Auto 060 aquí en Cristina Radio Network.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.